Hey, Alexandria.
Yeah?
How's your burger?
Oh, it's so good.
I thought you didn't like cows.
It's not a cow burger, Nancy. It's a cheeseburger.
Yeah, but a cheeseburger is a hamburger with cheese on it.
Yeah? And your point?
Hamburgers come from cows, okay?
Hamburgers come from pigs? Duh. It's right there in the title.
No, hamburgers come from cows, Alexandria.
Okay, even if what you're saying is true, this is still a cheeseburger and has no relation to cows.
Okay, let me explain, okay? A cheeseburger is still a hamburger, okay? But it's got cheese on it, so they call it a cheeseburger. But in reality, it's still a hamburger from cows, okay?
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Okay, let me explain it to you, okay?
You're not listening to me.
Cheeseburgers come from cheese.
No, they don't.
Hamburgers come from pigs.
Oh my gosh.
Do you understand?
No, Alexandria, listen. You know what? I need a drink, okay? Listen, okay?
Look, I know you think I'm dumb, but I know everything there is to know about the human anatomy.
Human anatomy? Alexandria, we're talking about cows and pigs.
Yeah, cows and pigs. They're related to humans. Read a cookbook.
Oh my gosh. Somebody, please, push me off a building.
This argument isn't going the way you thought it was gonna go, is it? Nope.
Alexandria, you don't even know what hamburger means.
Nobody knows what hamburger means, Nancy.
What are you talking about?
The word hamburger was lost in translation. Scientists don't even know what it means.
I need to walk into oncoming traffic.
I have a degree in economics. I think I know what I'm talking about.
Am I being punked right now?
I don't know why you're having a hard time accepting this, Nancy.
Well, for starters, you have no idea what you're talking about, okay?
Oh, really?
Yes. Really?
Okay, well, if you're so smart, Nancy, why don't you explain the definition of hamburger to me?
Okay, well, the word hamburger borrowed its name from the German dish Hamburg beef, okay?
Hamburg beef? Really? You expect me to believe that?
There's nothing to believe. It's what it means.
Well, we're just gonna have to agree to disagree.
check, please.